ओके लेट्स डू ओमकार। Saira, let us see this chapter. Okay, on Dikshar, story of this chapter. Okay, same thing. So I am presenting my screen. Just pay attention. Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am. Your screen is visible.
Okay. Now we are going to the story.
But it is very short.
Ma'am, your screen is very well. Screen.
Okay, fine.
Ma'am, your screen is very well.
Page 152.
Saira, ma'am.
Let's read and Saira. Enjoy. Going to buy a book. One day, grandfather gave my brother and me some money. Go and buy books, he said. We were both very happy. We both loved to read. Should we go now? Should we go later? Should we go today? Should we go tomorrow? We decided to go right.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, the voice is double.
Yes, ma'am, the video voice is double.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming to me. 53.
Yes, ma'am.
Should we go to
the voice is very proper.
Small shop. Should we go with
yes,
somebody?
The voice is proper.
And the voice is double.
Ma'am,
sound is coming.
Sound is coming yet.
The man in
yes,
the shop likes
is not visual.
Saira, ma'am.
Can you hear that or no?
Ma'am.
Are you? No,
no. No, ma'am. We can't hear.
No, ma'am.
Don't speak in between. I'm going to mute myself also, okay? Okay, beta. So you won't ask me questions. I cannot reply. Again, I'm sharing my screen.
Page 152. Let's read and enjoy. Going to buy a book. One day, Grandfather gave my brother and me some money. Go and buy books, he said. We were both very happy. We both love to read. Should we go now? Should we go later? Should we go today? Should we go tomorrow? We decided to go right now. Page 153. Should we go to the big market? Should we go to the small shop? Should we go with somebody? Should we go alone? We decided to go to the small shop. Just the two of us. We like the small bookshop. It is small, but it has many books. The man in the shop likes us. He always helps us. Should I buy a book with a lot of pictures? Should I buy a book with a lot of stories? Should I buy a thin book? I could not decide. Page 154. We did not know which book to buy. The man in the shop smiled at us. Relax, come with me, he said. These books are about animals. Those are about machines. Those over there are about wars. Take what you want. I picked some books. My brother picked some books. I sat on the floor. He sat on the chair. And we read and we read and we read. Page 155. It was very quiet. There was no sound. 1 hour passed. 2 hours passed. Finally, we knew which books to buy. The man in the bookshop smiled at us. I got a fat book with many stories. My brother got a big book with many pictures. We ran home to our grandfather. We climbed on his bed. He put his arms around us and then we read and read and read.
Yes, ma'am. Good story.
I have already read it. Read it.
Okay, you have read the story?
I am already.
Yes, ma'am.
Hmm?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, this story is very simple. I told you also. Same story I also narrated. Okay. Now, coming to the... So, have you understood the story?
Yes,
ma'am. Isn't it? Now, yes, coming ma'am. To the exercise. Okay. Come to the exercise part. Reading is fun. Take a pencil in your hand and take your book also. Page number 156 in old book. Okay, just open it up. Reading is fun. Now, grandfather gave money to the children. Tell me, why did grandfather give the children money? Yes, the I'm asking one by one. Okay,
ma'am, I'm asking. Ma'am, come on. Ma'am, I should.
Just ma'am, come on. Yathart? Yathart?
Yes, ma'am.
Why did grandfather give the children money? Hurry up, hurry up.
Ma'am, I see.
Ma'am, I see. Ma'am, can I?
Ma'am, can I?
Samar?
Yes, ma'am, can I?
Yes, ma'am, can I?
Tell the answer.
Grandfather
just
gave
wait.
The children money.
Money?
Grandfather
what for?
Grandfather gave the children money to buy... Hmm?
To buy what? Vartika.
The grandfather father gave children money to go and buy a book.
Okay, very good. Udita.
Yes, ma'am. Grandfather gave the children money to bought a book for themselves.
To buy a book for themselves. Okay. Shantanu, come on, unmute yourself.
Ma'am, Shantanu. Not buy, bought.
Yes, ma'am. Why did grandfather give the children money? Grandfather gave the children money to buy books. They went to buy books. They bought books. Shantanu, second one. Where did they go to buy books? Shantanu?
Went to the small shop. Went to the small shop.
Complete answer, beta. Tell the complete answer. Yes.
Ma'am, they go to
book. They went to yes. Okay. Sanket. Yes, very good. Sanket. Unmute yourself, beta. Sanket.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Answer the second question, beta.
Where did they go to view book? Ma'am, they go small shop to view a book.
They went to go. Past tense of go is when. Okay, because did is there in the question. They went to buy, B-U-Y, buy. Buy books to? Books to? Where did they go?
Book to small shop.
Yes, small shop. They went to a small shop to buy books. They went to a small shop to buy books. Okay, you can note down there also. Did the girl buy a picture book? Samarth? Okay, Samarth, your turn is over. Satvik. Just wait, Samarth. Samarth, have your turn
over. No, kaise se bada rahe hain? Page number
156. Satvik, unmute yourself, beta.
Yes, ma'am.
Third one. Did the girl buy a picture book?
The girl buy a picture book because they love the picture.
Sure. Pictures. Okay. Ritima, what is your answer?
Ma'am, did the girl buy a picture book? This is a question. Yes, the girl buy a picture book because she loves to see the picture book.
Navya.
Ma'am.
What is it? Just wait, Udita. Navya, what's your answer?
My
answer is same.
Akshita, come on.
Mom, the girl did not buy the picture book. She bought a book with a lot of story and a fat book.
Yes. Come on, turn the page. 155. Just open it up. Turn your page. Go back. You will find, I got a fat book with many stories. But his brother got a big book with many pictures. So she did not buy a picture book. She bought a book with so many stories. Okay. Who is that girl? Who is that girl? Tell me, who is that girl? What do you think? Anyone? Who is that girl? Girl kyun hai? Did the girl buy a picture book? Who is that girl? Hurry up, think about it.
Ma'am, yes? Boy. मैम जिसने कहानी लिखी है पॉइंट।
यस, जिसने कहानी लिखी है, वेरी गुड अंशुमान। जिसने स्टोरी लिखी है, हु इज दैट
मैम? द गॉड द राइटर ऑफ द स्टोरी।
या
मैम रुक्मणी बिबिन एनर्जी।
इट इज बैनर्जी।
ओके, रुक्मणी बैनर्जी। So that girl was Rukmini Banerjee. She bought a story book and her brother bought a book with lots of pictures. Okay. Now I have also few questions.
Ma'am, please tell third answer once again.
The girl did not buy a picture book. She bought a book, story book. She bought a story book. Again, I'm presenting my screen to show other questions. Okay, you can note down there itself. जल्दी जल्दी लिखेंगे, पेंसिल आपके हाथ में है, आपको बुक में जहां भी खाली जगह मिल रही है you can note down there. और अगर नहीं है तो आप एक कॉपी में नोट कर सकते हैं. हमने बहुत कर लिया डिस्कशन, वो एक बार जस्ट देख लेंगे. कहाँ गया? यस, कैन यू सी माई स्क्रीन?
यस मैम.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am.
Word meaning we have done this also. Finding the past tense, we have done this option also. Okay, now see, who gave money to the children? You all know who gave the money?
The grandfather.
Yes.
Ma'am, the grandfather. Why did he give money?
Ma'am, their grandfather gave it.
Why did he give money? To buy?
To buy the books.
Why were the children happy? Yes, now tell me. Anshuman Malik, can you answer me?
Ma'am, the children were happy because they have got money and they have been buying the books.
Yes, very good. Any other answer? Any other answer?
Ma'am, they got money to buy the book.
Manasvi, are you there? What is the answer of the third one? Why were the
children? Ma'am, Akshita.
Ma'am, the children happy because they love to read the books.
Yes. They love to read the books and they got money to buy books. Okay, so there were.
Ma'am, my answer is different.
Happy because they got money to go to the buy the books.
The children were happy because they got money to buy books alone.
Alone, and they are fond of reading. They like reading. Okay, they love to read books. That is why when you get your choice, no, when you are supposed to choose something which you like most, that time you feel happy.
Ma'am, you can tell third answer.
Yeah, you try to answer. Are you not listening to others? Are you not listening, beta Navya?
Ma'am, network problem ho raha hai.
Network problem. आप सुन रहे हो सब? आप बताओ. चिल्ड्रन क्यों हैप्पी थे? व्हाई दे वर हैप्पी? बच्चे क्यों खुश थे?
मैम द चिल्ड्रन हैप्पी
वर हैप्पी
मैम द चिल्ड्रन वाइल हैप्पी टू लव टू रीड अ बुक
बिकॉज़ दे लव टू रीड बुक्स बिकॉज़ दे लव बुक्स एंड दे गॉट मनी टू बाय बुक्स. दो रीजन हो गए हमारे पास, बिकॉज़ दे लव टू रीड एंड दे गॉट मनी फ्रॉम देयर ग्रैंडफादर टू बाय बुक्स. दो रीजन हो गए.
मैम हम दोनों सेंटेंस को एक साथ जोड़ सकते हैं मीन
दो रीजन भी आप एंड जोड़ के लिखते हैं
यस यू कैन
कौन-कौन
से हैप्पी टू बाय द बुक्स एंड द चिल्ड्रन वर हैप्पी बिकॉज दे गॉट मनी टू बाय द बुक्स एंड दे लव टू रीड द बुक्स
यस अद्विका अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
यस मैम
This one. Why did the children like this small bookshop?
Ma'am, I did not know the answer.
Advika. Advika.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am,
yes, ma'am.
Fourth question, beta.
Ma'am, I did not know the answer of fourth question.
Okay. I don't know. You don't know. Yes, Adhita.
Ma'am Amolika,
ma'am, the children like the small bookshop because it is small, but it has many books. Many books, and the shopkeeper likes the children.
Okay, Amolika.
Ma'am, children like the small bookshop because in small bookshop we see there is so many books.
Okay, it was full of books.
Okay. The children like the small bookshop because it has many books. and the shopkeeper know the children.
Yes.
And help them to find the books.
Yeah, very good. Okay, so you can use your own language for writing the answer. Okay. क्यों अच्छा लग रहा था उनको स्मॉल बुक शॉप में क्योंकि जो शॉपकीपर था वो बच्चों को बहुत प्यार करता था पसंद करता था उनको जानता था और बच्चों को भी अच्छा लगता था बिकॉज दैट बुक शॉप वाज फुल ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ बुक्स
मैम ही हेल्प्ड द चिल्ड्रन टू फाइंड द बुक
हाँ हु गॉट अ फैट बुक विद मेनी स्टोरीज नाउ योर आंसर
Ma'am, the girl.
Ananya is there? Ananya, are you there, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer of this question, beta? Who got a fat book with many stories?
The girl got the fat book with many stories.
Yes, very good. The girl got a fat book with many stories because she loved to read stories. Okay. Next one, Anish. Anish is present. Anish, are you there, beta? Anish?
Yes, ma'am, he is in the class.
Anish?
Ma'am, I don't know the answer.
You don't know the answer. Okay, tell, I don't know the answer. But you know the answer, I know that.
Ma'am, I should.
Hitansh? Okay, Aishwarya is left. Okay, Aishwarya, now tell me. After Aishwarya, Hitansh will answer. Okay, why did the boy... Buy a book with many pictures.
Because the boy loved pictures books.
Yes, because. Yes, Hitansh, come on.
Yes, Hitansh. Ma'am.
How?
Yes, ma'am.
Same question. Why did the boy buy a book with many pictures?
Because the boy was love picture book.
Because the boy, yes, Navya, can you answer the same question?
Yes, ma'am. Boy buy a picture book because the boy buy a picture book.
The boy bought
a picture book.
Because he
loved picture books.
Yes, because he loved to see pictures.
The boy.
Okay, next one. Durva is there? Durva, are you there? Just wait, beta. After Durva. Durva, are you there? Yes or no? Durva is there?
He's in the class.
Durva, unmute yourself. Durva.
Ma'am, she left the meeting.
Ma'am, Durva is there.
Yes, ma'am, she left the meeting.
Okay, okay, no problem. No problem.
Ma'am, she left. Ma'am, Durva is traveling.
Shantanu is there.
Ma'am, Akshita.
Ma'am, Durva is traveling.
Wait, Shantanu is there? Shantanu? Shantanu, are you there, beta? No response? Yes. Akshita, who helped the children to buy books of their choice?
Why? The man in the bookshop helped the children to buy books of their choice because the children are confused that which book we have to buy and where are the sections of different books. So the man in the bookshop helped them by telling them the way of book with animal books, books of war, etc.
Yes, very good, very good. Yes, Udita?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Yes, ma'am.
After Udita? Yes.
The man in the bookshop helped the children to find the book, to find the books of their choice. Why? Mm-hmm. Because the children were confused to that which book to buy.
Yes.
That after then, the man explained where that these books are of wars, these are about animals, like this.
Very good. Okay. Yes, Riddhima?
Ma'am, the shopkeeper helped the children to buy the books of their choice. Why? Because they are confused which book they have to buy. So they said to the shopkeeper in which section the books. So the shopkeeper tell about the animal books, wars, etc.
Yes, shopkeeper told them about different types of books so that the children would able to choose the books which they like most. Okay, very good. Well done. Now this is the activity of this unit. One activity I have already given to make a poem, to write a poem of your means you can choose according to yourself. Okay.
Ma'am, मैंने लिख चुकी है poem, मैं आपको भेज दूंगी.
हाँ, भेज देना बेटा. Okay. You can take your time, but send it to me. Okay. Activity is make your own bookmark. Now, after making your bookmark, yes, beta.
Ma'am. In the poem activity, we have to write that poem in A4 size paper or in our copy.
Beta, you can write anywhere, but you have to make video of it reciting your poem. Okay? Aapko recite karna, then you can see the poem, you can learn the poem and then recite it anyway. If you wish, you can learn the poem first and then make a video. Okay? Or keep it at a distance so that you can see from there and you can recite it without taking book or copy in your hand. Okay. Now activity, write a quotation or a slogan or a good thought on it. ठीक है? आपको एक bookmark बनाना है. You know what is bookmark? जो read करते हैं.
Yes, ma'am.
So that you will not forget the page number or page. Okay, जहां हमने कर लिया है वहां पे हम bookmark लगा देते हैं. So that it will be easy for us to find the page next day or whenever you are opening the book. So you have to make a book of different shape and size. But remember, you have to write one quotation or slogan or a good thought on it. And click a picture and send it to me. Okay?
Ma'am, we have to write quotation, slogan, and a good thought on bookmark
yes,
or poem.
No, not poem. Only quotation, slogan, or good thought. Okay, क्योंकि छोटे छोटे होते बेटा, बड़े बड़े नहीं बनाने हैं, pretty से बनाने हैं, cute. Okay, so this is your activity of this.
Ma'am, पर छोटे.
हाँ.
Huh.
बहुत छोटा नहीं बनाना, बहुत छोटा, ठीक है। आपको क्या करना है, एक बुक मार्क बनाया और उसमें एक पॉजिटिव थॉट लिखोगे, तो व्हेनेवर यू आर ओपनिंग दैट यू विल एबल टू रीड दैट गुड थॉट विच विल इंस्पायर यू अ लॉट। ओके, आप ऐसे कोटेशन लोगे।
मैम क्या कैन वी सेंड अ वीडियो
ऑफ मेकिंग बुकमार्क?
यस मैम।
हाँ, तो बुकमार्क आपने कैसे बनाया, इफ यू कैन शो दैट प्रोसेस कि आपने पहले क्या लिया, कैसे किया, कैसे कट किया, कौन कौन सी चीजें वहां पे रिक्वायर्ड थी, दैट वे इफ यू आर मेकिंग वीडियो देन इट इज ओके।
मैम आप उसकी फोटो भेज सकती हो क्या?
किसकी फोटो भेज सकती हो? इसकी? ओके ओके ओके, आई विल सेंड, आई विल सेंड बेटा। ओके आई विल सेंड।
Ma'am, we have to send a video of making bookmark.
If you are making the, if you wish to show the process how you made that bookmark, तब आपको अपने वीडियो को पूरा बताते हुए बनाना है। Otherwise, you have to click a picture of it कि मुझे पता चल जाए आपने bookmark बना लिया and I can award marks. Okay, मैं marks दे पाऊंगी।
Okay, ma'am.
Now make sentences. Note down these words. Very simple. Grandfather, money. Okay. Vartika? Vartika?
Yes, ma'am.
Sentence of first two words. Grandfather, money.
My, my grandfather give me money to eat something.
Yes, very good. Yathar.
Yes, ma'am.
First one, grandfather, money. Make sentence.
My grandfather give to money.
Give money. Give money. Oh, you thought incomplete sentence. Vinamru, are you there? विनम्र का कोई रिस्पॉन्स नहीं आ रहा। नो रिस्पॉन्स
मैम।
हाँ,
माय ग्रैंडफादर गिव मनी टू बाय अ थिंग।
हु इज आंसरिंग? कौन बना रहा है, कौन बता रहा है बेटा?
मैम यथार्थ।
ओके गुड। Yes, Vinamra is not there in the meeting?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Udita? Ma'am,
can I tell?
Ma'am, we have to send the activity on your personal or in the class group?
Personal window, beta.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Messages mein kum jata hai, kya pata nahi chalta, okay?
Ma'am, can I tell?
I asked my grandfather to give me some money.
Okay, very good. Coming to Suryansh. Suryansh is there today? No. Sonam? Sonam Jhaba, are you there? No answer. Shantanu? Shantanu, unmute yourself better. Shantanu?
Yes, ma'am.
Second one, beta. Brother? Book. Come on, make a sentence.
I gave a book to my brother.
Very good. Sanket. Come on. Second one, beta. Sanket. Brother, book.
Yes, ma'am. My brother gave book to me.
My brother gave a book to me. Very good. Samarth, unmute yourself. Samarth.
Yes, ma'am.
Third one, happy market. Happy and market. Hurry up, hurry up.
Mameshwar,
just a minute. I'm coming.
Ma'am Satvik.
समर्थ नहीं बोल रहा है, सात्विक है बेटा, सात्विक।
यस मैम, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू मार्केट।
वेरी गुड रिद्धिमा।
रिद्धिमा
हैप्पी मार्केट, हैप्पी मार्केट।
मैम आई एम हैप्पी बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू द मार्केट।
वेरी गुड, नेक्स्ट वन नव्या। लव रीड, लव एंड रीड। नव्या अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटा।
यस मैम, I love to read many stories.
Yes, I love to read many stories. Very good.
I say that.
Manasvi, yes, unmute yourself. Same. Love read.
I love to read books.
Very good. Hitansh, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Decided by.
Not ma'am, repeat.
Decided and by. Make a sentence out of these two words.
I can decide it to buy a storybook.
Yes, I decided to buy a storybook. Okay, Harshvardhan is present today? No. Durva, unmute yourself. Decided and by.
Durva? Ma'am, Durva is traveling. Durva, write in chat box.
Okay. Atharv, unmute yourself, beta. Atharv?
Yes, ma'am.
Decided?
Yes, ma'am.
Buy. Decided and
buy. Ma'am, I decided to buy a book.
Yes, next one. Make one more sentence. Tomorrow, shop.
Yes, ma'am. Tomorrow, I want to go to shop buy some sweets.
Yes, very good. Yes, Anshuman Thakur. Tomorrow, shop. Anshuman?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the answer. Make a sentence. I'll go to shop. Yes, I'll go to a shop tomorrow. Yes. Coming to the next, Anshuman Malik. Alone bed.
Ma'am, I sleep alone in my bed.
Very good. I sleep alone in my bed. Very good. Anish, can you make a sentence? Anish?
Ma'am, with which one?
Alone bed.
Tonight I will sleep alone in my bed.
Very good. Next one also, Anish. Next one also, smile stories. Anish?
I smiled to read a funny story.
Very good. Yes, coming to the next one. Ananya, hurry up, beta, unmute yourself. Ananya, are you there, beta? No response. Amolika?
Yes, ma'am.
Amolika is there, no? Always pictures. Make a sentence.
Yes, sir. I always like a pictures book.
Yes, I always like a pictures book. Yes, very good.
Mama.
Ananya is there.
Ma'am, Ananya is there.
Ma'am.
Ananya, unmute yourself, beta. Same word. Always pictures. Make a sentence.
I like to make. Sorry, ma'am. No, ma'am. I like pictures book.
Always.
I always like picture books.
Yes. Good. Okay, coming to Akshita. Yes, Akshita.
Yes, ma'am.
Pig and floor. Pig and
yes,
floor.
Yes, ma'am. I saw a book on the floor and picked it up.
Yes, very good. And I picked it up. Very good. Ajay, are you there? Ajay, are you there? No
response. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, same, same. Pig and floor. Make a sentence out of it.
Ma'am, can I?
Just wait, beta, wait. Pig and floor.
Pig and floor.
No. Be quick, beta. सामने वर्ड्स आपके सामने ही है, सारे वर्ड्स आपके सामने हैं. ओके, थोड़ा सा क्विक होना पड़ेगा अपने को. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन ऐश्वर्या. ऐश्वर्या.
यस मैम.
यस बेटा. पिक्ड एंड फ्लोर, मेक अ सेंटेंस.
द पेन इज पेन इज आई पिक्ड अ पेन टू अ फ्लोर.
From a floor, from the floor.
Ma'am Advika.
Yes,
Advika.
Advika.
Ma'am Riddhima.
Advika, next one. Home and client. Advika.
Yes, ma'am.
Home and home and client. Frame a sentence.
Ma'am.
What happened? Ma'am. Yes. Yes, beta.
Ma'am. Advika.
Ma'am, can I? Just wait. Adhika, pig yes.
A toy which is lying on floor.
Very good. I picked a toy which is lying on the floor. Very good. Yes. Adhita, can you
yes.
Home and climb?
Home? Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on.
I climbed high on the tree and see my home.
Yes, very good. Yes. Adarsh is there? Adarsh is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Last one. Finally, quiet. Finally, quiet. Finally, and quiet. Hurry up. Yes. Akshita, finally
yes,
quiet. Finally
yes,
quiet.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, someone is speaking continuously. After some time, finally he is quiet.
Yes, very good. Riddhima, finally quiet.
Ma'am, my sister is finally quiet.
Udita, finally.
Ma'am, Advita.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Now everyone has gone to sleep and the room is very
now
quiet.
Finally, I can read my book.
Yes, very good.
Ma'am, Advita.
Yes, Advita.
Yes, ma'am. I finally quiet when my mother scolded me.
When my mother scolded me. Yes, very good. Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes, yes. Amalika?
My mother is an angry. I will finally quiet her.
When my mother
is an angry.
Became angry. I finally
quiet.
Not able to hear, Vidya. Come on. Till here, can you write in your copy? Till here, you can write.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
When my father scolded me, जब उन्होंने डांटा, ठीक है, scolded me, I finally sit quietly or become quiet or became quiet. Okay, very good.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am, so much. Ma'am, can I ask? मैं होमवर्क टाइम का बताऊं
बताओ
आई क्लाइम्ड ऑन ए लैडर टू रीच माय होम
यस वेरी गुड
मैम कैन आई आल्सो ट्राई होम क्लाइंबिंग मैम देयर इज अ ट्री नियर माय हाउस मैम देयर इज अ ट्री नियर माय हाउस सो आई क्लाइंब द ट्री And jumped it to the house.
Cool.
Ma'am cool. Akshita.
Yes, Akshita.
Home climbed. Ma'am, in my home there are stairs. I climbed on the stairs to reach my bedroom.
Okay. Very good. Come on, let's conclude our class. Okay, by Shanti. शांति 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 साइरा बी सेफ एंड हेल्दी
Hello,
ma'am. Hello, ma'am.